the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out, the football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. This, of course, the fixture to which we've been looking forward so very, very much and for so very, very long. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch is pristine, the crowd basking in the sun, smiles on faces. A really good omen for the game, we hope. And nobody in this atmosphere can hide from the truth about how much this game matters. The scene overflows with colour and passion. If you're just joining us, we are already on the way. Spread out to the left. Can he latch onto this? It's come through and he's had a quick look inside. The pressing's intense and it's paid off. And he's forced to go back. Quarter of an hour played.
Well, neither defence has had a wake-up call yet, because neither attack has turned up.
And that has left him in a heap. Honduras have a free kick. Tries to get it clear. And they've got a throw. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Pass is coming off in quick succession here. Diawara. Out to the left it goes. And a play for a throw. Traoré. Still waiting for the first goal. Played cross-field, changing the point of attack. That's tidy. Gets his pass away. Too much on it. Out basking in the sun, smiles on faces. A really good omen for the game, we hope. And nobody in this atmosphere can hide from the truth about how much this game matters. The scene overflows with colour and passion. If you're just joining us, we are already on the way. Spread out to the left. Can he latch onto this? It's come through and he's had a quick look inside. The pressing's intense and it's paid off. And he's forced to go back. Quarter of an hour played.
Well, neither defence has had a wake-up call yet, because neither attack has turned up.
And that has left him in a heap. Honduras have a free kick. tries to get it clear. And they've got a throw. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Passes coming off in quick succession here. Diawara. Out to the left it goes. Out of play for a throw. Traoré. Still waiting for the first goal. Play crossfield, changing the point of attack. That's tidy. Gets his pass away. Too much on it. Out basking in the sun, smiles on faces. A really good omen for the game, we hope. And nobody in this atmosphere can hide from the truth about how much this game matters. The scene overflows with colour and passion. If you're just joining us, we are already on the way. Spread out to the left. Can he latch onto this? It's come through and he's had a quick look inside. The pressing's intense and it's paid off. And he's forced to go back. Quarter of an hour played.
Well, neither defence has had a wake-up call yet, because neither attack has turned up.
And that has left him in a heap. Honduras have a free kick. Tries to get it clear. And they've got a throw. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Passes coming off in quick succession here. Diawara. Out to the left it goes. Out of play for a throw. Traoré. Still waiting for the first goal. And played cross-field, changing the point of attack. That's tidy. Gets his pass away. Too much on it, and that's the keeper's. And the whistle goes for half-time.
But it has been a half largely of could-haves and should-haves.